Hello guys, welcome back to another video. This time it's Pokemon. Pokemon is a game where you catch stuff. If you're not aware of the series, I'd recommend you go to that. I watched it when I was young. So, yeah. you just saw, I can take pictures of the Pokemon. Since I already have this, I don't want it. There's also another Sandshrew. I'll show you what an alone Sandshrew looks like. Since I don't need this, I can transfer it. Go into here. This is what one looks like. Little blue fairy. Then, here's a Kanto one. Shiny. And if I evolve it right now, yeah, it's not so strong. You think it might, but compared to my other one, my Alolan Sandslash, it's nowhere near compared. This one I could evolve, that's way stronger. So, I could evolve that. Okay, maybe a bit stronger. Sorry. 25 PP. If I evolve this one, it'll be a disappointment. This is a normal one. It has a little yellow belly. If I evolve this one, it'll be over 1,800 CP. So, if you want me to evolve the 730 Sandshrew, please put a comment in the comment section below. Now, Poochyena, none is spawning. Yeah, I can't do that. I'll start recording after when Sandshrew starts spawning.